In this world, harmony and chaos rule nature, like two dissonant chords on a piano struck. But just as in a piano, when used the right way, these chords are deep, dark, and rich. In this world, harmony and chaos collide. The fish, the corals, the dreamy water, the chaotic spray, the wild winds, the manic waves. The beauty of harmony is in this world. The dissonance of chaos is present here, the balance so carefully articulated. In this world, harmony and chaos collide. When taken apart, these two worlds appear simple. When combined, they create something so beautiful. From the crystal waters of the Caribbean to the sapphire shimmer of the Pacific, from the cold waves of the Arctic to the warmth of the Hawaiian shores, the harmony of the warmth, the dissonance of the cold, the beauty of the turquoise, the mystery of the depths. In this world, harmony and chaos collide. When two chords are struck, they must be carefully balanced. Too much of one, the other is overpowered. Too little of one, and the balance is shifted. This elegance and grace is sophisticated, but it can be thrown off. Just remember that in this world, harmony and chaos collide. This harmony, this grace, this elegance, this balance, it's disappearing as the world warms. The oceans are rising, the spray getting higher, the waves causing chaos, the glaciers melt, the oceans rising, destroying the white beaches. The bays, the coves, the lagoons all flooded, the dreams, the hopes, the wishes all broken, all replaced by the nightmare that's this twisted flooding. In this world, the balance is gone. Only destruction remains. What used to be rainbow of coral is now bleached white as bone. The blood red is gone. The dark blue disappeared. The emerald greens are forgotten. All that is left is the skeleton of a once lively world. In this world, the balance is gone. Only death remains. The mysterious allure is gone, replaced by the storms. The hurricanes arise more frequently. The once dark and rich chords are replaced by dissonance, overpowering the beauty of nature. In this world, the balance is gone. Only chaos remains. There is no cold, there is no warmth, there is no balance. The chords are gone. They are replaced by the random hammering of piano keys, the snapping of violin strings, just like the snapping of the carefully arranged balance. There is no diversity in life anymore. The devastation reigns supreme to all other things. Millions will lose their homes to the flooding, to the storms, to the hurricanes. Millions of animals will perish in the changes of time. This world will be destroyed. Extinct are the whales, the corals, the fish. Gone are the polar bears, the penguins, the seals, the lobsters, the turtles. Gone are the beaches, the lagoons. Gone is this harmony of life. There is harmony and melody and dissonance, a harmony in all cold and warmth, a harmony in beauty and mystery, a beauty in all of these different chords. The melody is the natural beauty present in the ocean. The harmony is the mysteriousness of the dark blue. The dissonance is to carefully compose combination of chaos and order. In this world, harmony and chaos collide. Be aware of all these things. While the world ocean is massive, it is also fragile, carefully composed, smartly arranged by nature. Be smart how you spend fuel and what you burn and how you contribute to this warming. The chords must be carefully balanced and struck. Lastly, remember this. In this world, harmony and chaos collide. This is the harmony of the sea.